20 horse and it needs a bigger motor.
We tried bigger radiator.
Yeah, I tried spacing the radiator closer to the fan. I'm putting a better shroud on it. Tried everything.
Yeah, we need a bigger motor.
It just needs a bigger motor. One that pulls more air.
The devastation of the fire in 2015 up here.
Yeah, it's still here. We're still clear cut.
I mean, look at it all right there.
That's what we do every year. We come up here and we find down trees and we clean them up.
Like that, on the, laying on the ground.
Yeah, that's too close to the house. We're going to go 6 miles up.
Yeah.
Go talk to some friends.
Hey, look, new driveway.
Turn around. I've been there a minute.
Wonder whose that is.
Looked like some native guy. It was put in last year. But me and Turner up here gathering wood. They're fucking in.
Snow.
No dust. I know you guys can't see it, but they're getting the bird. No dust. Have you seen this truck? It has side pipes.
This is such beautiful property here. Oh my goodness. There was a cabin back there. So sad.
Yeah, it was a beautiful spot.
And now it's all overgrown. All the beautiful trees are all burnt.
Yeah, he just cuts them and leaves them.
I don't know what he uses for heat.